How do they interact? Why do they interact?
You know, one of the most shameful things is being a victim. And I think that one of the reasons why people keep trauma as a secret is because they are ashamed of the position of being a victim. You know, I think there are other reasons and one, that people keep trauma as a secret, and some of them are related to the need to protect our psyche from being too overwhelmed by thinking about the trauma, and especially if you're not in therapy.